hit, hit.
Oh. All black man, black tractor on my farm. Got a couple cowboys cars up on my arm. Don't need ADP, this shotgun's my alarm. And I let that thing sing like the strings on my guitar.
Yo, so, welcome back to my channel. Hey, it's been a long time since I gave this here garage any attention. So today is it's lucky day. All right, you see we got the press wash over there. Boom, you know what that means. Oh, don't even look at this, I'm ashamed. Bucko has gotten more washers than this garage, or been cleaned more than this garage, which is, I guess that's what it's supposed to be. But yeah, so for the most part, I swept up most of it. I pushed it onto a pile over here, right there. Me and my boy Country Boy Earl, make sure y'all can subscribe to Country Boy Cars. Show him some love, man. Yo, we about to get his garage a nice cleaning, so make sure y'all stick around and enjoy.
All black man, black tractor on my farm. Got a couple cowboys cars up on my arm. Don't need ADP, this shotgun's my alarm. And I let that thing sing like the strings on my guitar. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I let that thing sing, I just focus on what I can maintain, Yeah, I got my horses in the back. Yeah, I blew a fortune on a track. He's gonna kill me. Oh no, 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 no. Come to the rodeo, see what I'm rocking. Big belt, big boots, and you know money you talking. And you know my sweet love, sweet potato. Gon' hold me down and get my dip. I'm talking back, oh, don't need chips. Cowboy pistol got ivory grip, and that thing sit right on my hip. I took my Mustang for a dip. I don't trip, I just sip.
Whisk.
All black man, black tractor on my farm. Got a couple cowboys cars up on my arm. Don't need ADP, this shotgun's my alarm. And I let that thing sing like the strings on my guitar. Yeah. I let that thing sing,
What's up, dog?
I don't have my phone.
Hey, look at him. Look, you heard this boy kid? Hey, don't have my phone. Look, I'm bored. Yo, tell him about the 90s. Yo, you know what we did in the 90s when we was inside of a store? Hold on, let me see what we got. Dad, you trying to act like they don't fit. Yeah.
No, I
you,
said these mugs
is not. Yeah, they comfortable. Now, you get a different brand, but that style is what you need, bro. Not the design, but like the slim straight. Yeah. They comfortable around the waist?
They are.
Yeah, that's what you need. They not too tight, they not too loose. You want to look for a different brand? I'm going to ask somebody to look for a different brand. So back in the 90s, man, we just had to enjoy each other's company. We didn't have cellular devices to play on. See, you spoiled, boy.
But you're using one right now.
A cellular device? No, this is a camera.
They think you can take pictures on it.
Can't play games on it, though.
Yes, you can.
No, no, that's the yeah, see, that's how your jeans supposed to, oh, damn. Okay, buddy.
You know, I was a crawfish camping. Back in 1970.
When were you born?
Look, watch.
I know how to eat crawfish.
But you don't know how to do it as fast as me, though. Boom. Pinch.
I like taking my time.
Done.
You just...
Yo, why do you sit on the floor when we have couches? And why do you watch YouTube on there when there's a TV right there? Say because I'm 8?
Because the sun reflects off of that.
You got a point. You got a point. So you can't see because the glare on the TV.
Yeah, and if visit, does it?
Nah, ain't no glare over there. Yeah, no, it ain't. No, it ain't. What do you mean? What'd you think? Feel like it look a lot of Florida. You feel like it look a little bit cleaner? I feel like
it's still dusty.
It's dusty, right? Cause we ain't had no soap.
Nah,
we just did water.
Didn't put soap.
Yeah, I think, you know.
Right
in there. Hold on, that's a yellow jacket. All right, let's get up out of here.
Lock it in here. It's scary. Lock it in here. Whoa.
Grab a knife. Mm-hmm. Grab a knife, boy. You're talking about some move. Let me get one. You can get one for that. Let me get one. I got one for this package here. I think this is.
I love that.
What's this? The Radco. Oh, yeah. It's for my car.
What's that?
Voila! Yo, so this right here is a cell phone, okay? Why do we have a cell phone? You want to explain to them why we got a cell phone?
Wi-Fi.
For the what?
Hotspot.
That boy said Wi-Fi. Okay.
No.
So, hold on.
All right, before we get into this, let me see what this is real quick. You excited for that, boy?
Yeah.
All right. It's like an unboxing video, right? So this is some new horse masks. They got some, but they need some better ones. Actually, I want to see what they look like.
Ooh, that's
really awesome. Delivery. Ooh, this is nice.
Can I feel it?
Yeah, that's nice. I didn't think that the quality was gonna be that good. I thought it was gonna be like the ones they got on. The ones they got on kind of cheap, I ain't gonna care. But yeah, this look nice, man.
The ones that they got on, he was like, how are they gonna see out of it? What do you mean?
Only thing I'm worried about is like, it's already hot out there, so it's like.
And this one make it hotter.
Yeah, it's nice though. All right, you wanna open it? Go ahead. So, what's going on here is we need. Okay, so we're not in the country, but we in the country enough where we can't get Wi-Fi. So we've been using hotspots. Now the problem with using hotspots are they, when you with Verizon and T-Mobile, you know what I'm saying, companies like that, they run out of data quick. They have like a cap, you know what I'm saying? Like it's fast until you run out, then you still gonna have it, but it's gonna be slow. Well, I was on YouTube looking for solutions and there's a company called Visible, and they have you buy the phone, you pay like the monthly bill, but they have unlimited hotspot. So it should be unlimited high-speed hotspot. And they use the same towers as Verizon and all them, I think. So, go ahead. He think it's a damn unboxing video or something. Open up thing, what we got place to be?
What?
Let me see. All right, cool. So, it ain't nothing but just a regular
it looks
phone.
Like an Apple and Android combined.
It's a regular Android phone, but nobody will be using this phone. It comes with a phone number and everything, but I'm just gonna use this for the hotspot. Now I got this thing called I think it's called a Wi-Fi repeater, and it's supposed to like even help boost the Wi-Fi. So I'm gonna try. That's why it ain't coming on. I'm gonna try to connect this to that. And hopefully we can get some fast Wi-Fi, but I guess y'all just stay tuned and I'll update y'all on if this was a solution. He wanna do gaming videos on his YouTube channel. Make sure y'all subscribe to his channel, it's called Traction Caleb. He wanna do gaming videos on his channel, but we ain't got no good Wi-Fi, so it's pretty much impossible. Well, you move slow, boy, you're patient. I like that though, but you move too slow. Place the wrong thing to do.
Let
me see what kind of charger is this, Android?
Yep.
Yeah, oh, it's kind of like I like this kind. It's the kind of going to like the iPad stuff. All right, so we're not about to sit here and do a whole unboxing. I'll let y'all know what happened with this.
Okay.
bring it up higher, so.
Yo, he don't know what soda pads are, y'all. What are those? Hey, you probably at medium. Try these on. Put those up there.
Where? Which one?
Right there on the rack, son. Yes, that one right there. All right, put them on. Yeah, come on. It's a big head ass. Lord Jesus. All right, bet. All right. Let me see what we got here. Let's sit this right here.
It's not backwards. Go like this. My thing is, arm up. Sit up, boy, what you doing? Mother and break down.
It's not even.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna put this tight first. Yes, sir. Let me see. How many we got? 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, you right here. Which one's too tight?
What do you mean?
Which one of these sides is too tight?
Oh, boy.
This one or this side?
Wait.
Try to do a motion like you would if you was throwing a ball. It's too tight. Throw the ball. Huh, let me see. I know there's a ball in here somewhere. Gotta be. Damn, somebody already done bust that mug open. Oh, here we go. There we go. All right, throw me the ball. Do it. Do it mess up your motion? Do you feel like you can throw it far with that? You don't know? Well, we'll start about saying this, all right? Let me see. Alright, that's what it's for. Alright, cool. Good, alright. Now,
wait a minute.
You don't need one of these until it's time to get hit.
What is that?
We go back here. Right here. Protect that part. Yep, looks good. I like it. Alright, throw one. Man, we about to be throwing later, so.
With this?
Yes, sir. You gotta use the throwing with the pads on. All right, throw it. Let me see.
This is a small
ball. Throw
the ball. I can launch
it. I think that's a good size. Hit it. Oh. Ooh. You go ahead and pick them off, please. It's really whatever you want. We're going to get this ladder, too. We're about to be putting in their work. That one right there? Mm-hmm. Bet. Go grab it. Nice and simple. I like it. Like a carbon fiber look, that's hard. It's like one side, it's like fits most. We're gonna see. Man, that's big, bro. That's weird.
Wait, yeah. Do they have these, but like over
one size fits most. One size fits most. Oh well, I guess it's gonna fit. I got some over here if you want one of these.
Where?
These over here? Like different designs. Or you can get that one, it's up to you. Let me see.
I wonder if, this type is shiny, but that's not a thing.
You mean like chrome?
Yes, but that's not.
Oh, but you don't like that one, chrome?
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, what
did I? Just put it up. It's all right there.
I just put it up,
I guess.
I got it right here.
Bet. You grab that chrome. Yeah, that's kind of hard. All right, bet.
Look at him, y'all. He done shaved his face. He looked
2017. I done put the little raise on that mug one time.
Oh, my word. Oh, my stars. When I tell you, Texas in the house.
Your AC still on, boy.
Huh? Y'all look so good.
Y'all ain't even looking at the new Tahoe, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I can't show where we're going. I can't show where
Yeah. We you know, the new Tahoe, y'all. If y'all want to see that video, if y'all want to see that video, go on over to Kendall's channel, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, she posting on her channel again, y'all.
I am.
You know, it's been about 8 years.
At the stop sign.
She back at
her.
GPS trying to tell you where we live, man. Trying to have y'all people, weird people pulling up on us.
My husband like, will beat that 12 you game, up.
You know what? I ain't fighting nobody, all right? I'm too old to be fighting.
You stupid. Look at this view, though, out of the neighborhood.
Go ahead, show them where we live, baby.
It's so beautiful. It is. Honey, tell them where we're going.
Oh, well, we're going to go pick up our beautiful daughters.
And then where?
Then we're going out to eat, man.
It's family dinner night.
It's family dinner night.
Yeah. Did you tell Kayla where we're going?
So that boy, it was.
Did you?
Look,
I can't even. Oh, I dropped my phone. I can't reach that far back.
I can't reach that either.
Oh, I'll get it. Hold on. I gotta get my phone.
Yeah,
you do. Tell him where we're going.
Yeah, man. We're going to Texas Roll House. You know what I'm saying? Well, yeah. You happy, huh?
Texas, it's really Texas Roll House.
You gotta Texas get the camera fire. Hit this car.
It's Texas Roll House because them rolls.
Yeah, you know them rolls. Them rolls. Speaking of rolls, man.
Them rolls. What you talking about rolls for?
I'm talking about my belly rolls, man. Hey, man.
You're talking about mine.
This pregnancy is really, it's really tough on me. I ain't gonna lie, man. It's getting to me.
You've been gaining all the pregnancy.
I feel like I know this in every pregnancy, though.
Y'all know.
For the pregnancies, y'all.
But
y'all
he snaps seen, back, like, though.
Okay, we're not gonna say snap back.
He snaps.
I feel like that's not a term you use for a grown man.
He snaps.
But I you know. When
and it's like, why?
Because I think whatever your body do, my body gonna do.
No, why are you snapping back? What's going on?
Because we gotta match each other's energies.
Okay, Vet.
I'll be like, ooh, all right, girl, you get your Beyonce on. I gotta go get my Jay-Z on.
Ooh, not
Jay-Z, please. Yeah, that one.
Whoa. Almost knocked my tooth out with this big old camera.
Oh, my God, it chipped.
Stop.
Oh, man, no, that one been chipped.
Oh, you want to play like that?
I don't want to talk about it.
You want to play about my fake tooth?
Hey, look, let me tell you something. It was 1992, okay? Marriage. Nah, but yeah, we going to get these girls, man. Then we going to go out to eat, y'all. I know y'all probably ain't seen the girls in a minute. You know what I'm saying? Cause
they're so big now.
Yeah, man.
But, I wish you could record, like, their reaction when you pick them up from school, but you can't.
Oh, I could, huh?
No, you can't record the other kids in there.
I pay for
it's
my baby
wildly video. Inappropriate. Why are you going this way?
You want me to go to the left?
Yeah.
Don't show them the neighborhood, baby.
Okay, we'll catch y'all later. Yeah. Hi, pumpkin. How was school cake?
It's done.
Yeah?
It's done.
What?
It's done.
Oh, hell no. Hey.
So it was good?
She put her feet on your chair.
Don't do that. You're entertaining it.
She's entertaining.
Encouraging it.
Entertain.
Kendall, put your foot down. We're not doing that. Cece, how was school? Yeah. Yeah, that's how my day went too. So we are on our way. Yeah? Cece peed? How do you know? Oh, okay.
Cece, you pee pee?
Mommy.
Oh, I know. I got something for her. Yeah, watch this.
Oh, my gosh.
Buddy.
Yeah, but you're going to want to drive extra carefully because you're driving. Girl, my car.
Hey, if y'all don't know, I don't know if y'all seen the skit. But the skit was based on a true story, okay? She wrecked my truck.
Stop.
Go back in our videos, y'all see
the skit. Don't do me like
she
that.
She wrecked my truck, all right? So I owe her one. You know what I mean?
Okay.
I've been thinking about how I'm going to do it. I don't
Come
know if
on,
I'm going
to
like, do like one of them gas station poles or if I'm going to like...
Wow.
I don't want to hear nobody else stuff because then, you know, I got to pay for this. So I'm thinking, man.
He's sick in the head.
Something is not too bad. It got to be equal. Like, I got to take a fender off. You know, something like that. I don't know what I'm doing yet. But I'm going to show y'all something, Doc.
You ready for me?
I want to know your name, man. I want to know if you got a man.
I want to know.
You know, it's funny she held on to them snacks, though.
I want to know what makes you laugh. I want to know about you, man.
All black man, black tractor on my farm. Got a couple cowboys cars up on my arm. Don't need ADP, this shotgun's my alarm. And I let that thing sing like the strings on my guitar. Yeah, yeah, yeah.